Welcome back to Fox 2 News at 11 a.m. Hey, is your dog an artist? Well, maybe it is, and there is artwork by animals that you'll be able to see pretty soon, all to benefit Stray Rescue. It's called the Urban Wanderers Art Exhibit with Stray Rescue, and who you're looking at here is Champ. Hi, Champ, buddy. Yeah, you're a good artist too, aren't you? Oh yeah, you're a good licker too. But we have with us from Stray Rescue is Andrea Wilkie. Andrea, tell us about this exhibit and how these artists go about choosing the topics for their
Sure, pick. Sure. So we have about 80 artists that have submitted pieces. What we did was we sent them rescue stories or inspirational stories of our rescued dogs and cats. And they took that and turned it into pieces of art.
So this would include not only the animals, but maybe where they were rescued?
Right, their whole rescue story. We even have dogs that have gone on to be therapy dogs, so people that have written about the impact of the animal, but mostly rescue stories, and kind of if they've got a dramatic rescue, we've portrayed that in the art. We've even gone out and actually gotten artifacts from where we rescue, abandoned houses, churches, alleyways. So we actually have some artifacts from some of those places where the dogs are rescued from, just to kind of pull in the real scene from
Sure.
where they come from.
There's a story behind every rescue, isn't there?
There is.
And so the artwork helps tell that story.
It does.
Yeah. And now this says Fight Like Champ.
Is this
artwork?
Champ's dog art. Yeah, so he painted this himself with his paws. And as you can see, the t-shirts that when he was rescued raised funds, that's the Fight Like Champ. So he's got his piece in the show. And again, we've got some other dog art pieces mm-hmm. that will be very neat, as well as a couple of these art pieces done by Mindy.
And Mindy is here as one of the artists. How many artists are you going to have participating?
We have about 80 human artists that participate.
And then some animal
artists. Yeah, we've got about 160 pieces total, so between the dog art and the people art.
And so all these will be for sale?
They are all on online bidding, so it'll be up from June 9th to July 23rd for online auction, but we do have an opening reception coming up this Friday from 5 to 8 where you get the first peek at all of the art.
That is awesome, and it's going to be at the St. Louis University Museum of Art.
Correct.
That's on Lindell. Free admission?
Free admission.
Okay.
Just come, enjoy. We'll have beverages, we'll have snacks. Champ will be there as well, greeting all of his adoring fans.
Champ doesn't look like a starving artist.
No, he's not. He's definitely been successful
I think he hasn't missed many meals. But that's okay, Champ buddy. We love you anyway, you know. Well, that's awesome. So it's open to the public, and anybody can go online to make
yes.
their bids on any of these pieces of artwork.
Correct. You can go to strayrescue.org starting Friday night. To make online bids, and like I said, it'll be running through July 23rd at 8 p.m. That's the last time that you can get that bid in.
Okay, through the 23rd, but the reception is Friday, June 9th.
Yes, the opening reception is Friday, June 9th from 5 to 8.
All right, and I know you've had this before, haven't you, this art exhibit?
We have, and that's one thing is, if you've come before, this is totally different. So we've got a lot of new fun things, a lot of new fun pieces. So if you think you've seen it all before and you've come before, definitely check it out this year, because there's some new fun things.
Oh, yeah, and a great story behind each dog, each rescue, each painting.
Mm-hmm.
All right, thanks so much for being with us. We appreciate it, Andrea. Good luck with the event.
Thank you.
We appreciate
you so much.
It. Thank you. All right, and thank you, artists, too. And thank you, Champ. You'll always be a champ. All right.
Thank you.
Let's send it back to Shondrea.
All right, thanks, Dan. Guests at an Earth